Here's the Beyblade G Revolution Dragon GS battle set. And here's the backside of the box. It shows some pictures of the contents and some pictures from the Beyblade anime, the first and third season, and some battle pictures, and the side view of the Tower Stadium. This box is really big. I think they made this box just to include Dragoon Galaxy and Gold Dragoon Storm. I already have these Beyblades, so I'm not sure what I'm going to do with them. And it also includes two easy shooter grips. And inside this big box is another box. But it's in there pretty tight. I had to push it out. And here's the actual Tower Stadium box. It shows some characters from the G Revolution anime. It's from Sonoking, so the writing's in Korean. And it shows a little battle in the picture. And here's the backside. It shows another picture of the Tower Stadium and its contents. And here's the Tower Stadium. Now, the stadium, the Tower Stadium, comes with a fence or a guard or walls. And these are taller than the BB-10 Attack Stadium walls, which is a good thing. Now for the stickers, I decided to only apply stickers to the stadium supports or legs. It's just personal preference. I like how a clean stadium looks. These stadium legs, you would think that it would be all wobbly, but they actually hold onto the stadium pretty good. It stands nice and solid. It's also pretty easy to clip on. And here's a close-up of how to do it. Very simple. Now, I'm gonna test it here. I'm actually surprised that it works so well. You would think the Beyblades would just fall right in the middle, but using attack types and doing a straight launch, it's actually pretty fun. But just be aware of low Beyblades. They'll scrape the floor. Now keep in mind, when using heavier Beyblades or any Beyblade with sharp or metal tips, they're going to make little dents on the bottom stadium. They won't affect the performance of the Beyblades, but just a little heads up. The bottom stadium is the old school stadium. I've been looking for this. And the top one is basically a G-Revolution stadium with a hole in the middle. And here's the side view. I actually recommend this Beyblade set, if you don't mind the price. The price isn't that bad for an old stadium, if you're not a Canadian. You would think the gimmick is cheap, but it's actually very fun. Just don't expect to use it competitively, but some strategy can be used. You could go into the bottom stadium to avoid attack types, or whatever you choose. Grab a friend and battle with the stadium. It's a lot of fun. I recommend it. And here's all the contents. It's awesome.